Hi, we're Spectres.
And you're watching our live lounge for BBC Radio 1.
To catch our full performance, click here for Radio 1's iPlayer channel.
And yes, the live lounge is in full effect. It's Clara Antfo, not alone. All right, guys.
Hello.
And how are you?
Yeah, good. I think we're a little bit confused.
It was all a dream. No, it's really happening. It's really happening. So, yes, you guys are here.
Oh.
Now, who are you with? Because, you know, usually we do just see you with your guitar, but you're rolling deep today. There's about, what, 7 other bodies in there with you? Who's there?
Oh, well, it's the rest of the band.
I'm really excited for today's live lounge.
Thanks.
Cool. So tell us about this song. Do you remember the day you wrote it?
A song we're doing today is called This Purgatory. And I think we wrote it, was it there was that fire in the flats near our practice room, and that guy, he suffocated himself, didn't he? He had to get in his bath and he put the fire door on top of him. He suffocated. I think it's about that.
I see. Do you guys actually have a fan name for your crew?
I don't know if we have got any fans. I think we just call them a bunch of fucking cunts.
Lovely. Well, I think without further ado, let's take it away in the live lounge on Radio 1. Take it away.